Christmas, isn't there? And we had a touch of the Sahara around parts of the Midlands this morning, covering of dust on some cars. Becky's here with the forecast, and you can tell us a bit more about this this red dust.
Dust, not snow. I thought you were going to continue with the Christmas theme and say Santa, but it's a little early for him to be in the skies above us. Yes, we have got some Saharan dust. It's when the clouds start and the air moves up from the south, and it brings that dust and that sand up. Now, when we get a rainstorm, that drops it down on us. So parts of Staffordshire and Shropshire have seen that. But look at this Weather Watch picture. Beautiful. I love the order of that. I love the way the bales are spaced out. But yes, there was some sunshine on offer today, but it wasn't wall-to-wall sunshine, was it? We did have quite a bit of hazy cloud. That was courtesy of that Saharan dust, which was sitting in the atmosphere above us. We've got the remnants of that sticking around for a little longer, but eventually we will start to see that clearing. Into tomorrow, it is going to be another day where potentially we could get a bit of hazy sunshine out there, but it will be hot and dry. Once again, those temperatures are continuing to climb, and as we head into the weekend, they are going to get higher still. High pressure dominating the weather at the moment, keeping weather systems at bay. There is a chance we may get a few showers which will sneak through, but that high pressure is moving its position ever so slightly, changing the wind direction. So we're going to continue to draw up that warmer air. There is a chance, once again, there could be a few showers overnight, which may drop some Saharan dust. But it is largely going to stay dry and clear. A little bit of mist and fog will work its way into north and eastern parts of the region. Temperatures 14 to 16. Once again, it's going to be a mild night. As we start the day tomorrow, mist and fog will burn off. It will be a fine, dry and sunny day once again. Now, there's going to be quite a lot of high cloud, which isn't really showing up on the graphics. But just be aware, it will be quite hazy, that sunshine. Temperatures, though, 26 to 29 Celsius. I think we'll probably get a 30 somewhere as we head through the overnight period. Again, it will be a dry, warm night. Temperatures really aren't going to fall too far. And by the time we wake up on Saturday morning, we'll still be in the 16s.
My goodness, yeah, that is very warm. Becky, thank you very much. And that is all from us now on Midlands Today. Your late update will be at 10:30. But from Becky, me and everyone, have a really good evening. Bye for now.